dear Bums and Bumrats, Bum Chef is back, this time bringing you a Valentine's special. You know, Valentine's Day, terrible day, all the ladies want to kiss you, want to touch your balls, and it's terrible. Bum Chef got something against this, so you get rid of all those girls and ladies. Who wants this? A real bum don't. What we're gonna do today is a fish patty, or fish boulette, or fish frikadelle, or Bremer, named after the famous port city, Bremen. It stinks like all hell. It contains onions, garlic, and fish, a lot of fish. When you have eaten one of those, no lady will touch you. Maybe seaside ladies will. But you can't have all. Why I'm a bit angry is because the main herb used to spice things up is dill. I had a nice small pot of dill and then my cats found it, ate it and puked my whole floor full of it. So I got you use my reserve. It's a herb mix. Better than nothing. Okay, let's start. We will start with the fish. Make sure it's dry. We're mixing the whole stuff in the end. This is why we don't have to cut it in really tiny bits. This is about 3/4 of a kilo, 750 grams of salmon. You can In the end, you can use whatever fish you like. Next, we cut the onions. Maybe you want to have a closer look at how I cut the dry peel off. Cut one. Cut two, cut three, and that's it. As I said before, we're gonna shred everything to tiny bits so we can cut it in big cubes. This is a fast and easy, straightforward recipe, nothing special and pretty easy. Now the garlic, I take 2 sprouts. Whatever, let's take 3. We had 3 eggs. Maybe you've seen this, it's the same thing with the onions. Cut left, cut right, and all the peel is gone. Simple as that. I'm gonna press it. I bet there are better presses out there somewhere, but I am forced to use this shitty thing. I still got not a single patron. Not that I really need them, but if you are my first Patreon, I will buy a better garlic press from your donation. And the herbs. Never be afraid to get your hands dirty. And breadcrumbs. Without them, it will all fall apart. This is what holds it together.
Salt? A lot? In the end, it's a saltwater fish. Of course you want a lot of salt. And pepper.
And that's it. Now we're gonna mix all up and next step will be frying everything. While we mix, we heat up the oil. I take sunflower oil. That's the most stupidest way to measure the heat. If you really want to know if it's hot enough, take a wooden spoon, put it into the oil, and if there are tiny little bubbles right near the oil is hot enough. But wait, there's more, even more tips for my fellow bummerettes and bums. Heat it up on the maximum amount, maximum temperature, and if it is reached, reduce it to, let's say, 2/3. I got 6 levels, now it was started at 6, now it's 4. Why? Because when we enter the patties, the oil gets cooled down. It gets cooled down from temperature level 6 to 4. So if we would have heated it up to 4 in the first place, it would go down to 2, which would be bad. Now it goes from 6 to 4, and 4 is what you want. Important thing is not to make them too thick. Thick is nice, but not in this case. Okay, 2 is enough for demonstration purposes. I'm planning to eat the rest later this evening, right before I'm going out, doing Valentine's Day stuff, drinking, stuff like this. So while this is getting a nice brown coat, because brown is the best color in the world, we clean up all this mess we made, at least in the kitchen. And here's the ultimate tip for whatever you're frying in a pan. For God's sake, twist it only one time, a single time. Whatever you fry, wait until one side is totally done, then twist it one time. And if the other side is done as well, the whole thing is ready. Okay, it's time to serve.
Serve the Dark Lord!
No, I mean serve the dish. We got 2 methods to eat this. Method 1. As it is, with mustard. Method 2, as intended, as the Bremer. Therefore we need a bun. Is this herb or mold? Whatever. It needs to be this kind of bun. Otherwise, it's not original. Open it up. Don't cut it all the way. And add the patty. Step 1. Step 2, some ketchup. step 3, some fresh salad. Looks tasty, doesn't it? Let's give it a taste. Fishy, garlicky, and oniony. The ladies will run away like there's no tomorrow. Exactly what you want. Happy Valentine's Day from Bum Chef. And remember, if you don't like it, there's something wrong with you.